The Philippine Navy rejects suggestions that it deploy ships to drive away Chinese vessels swarming the West Philippine Sea. RG Cruz reports.
The Philippine Navy reported to the House Special Committee on the West Philippine Sea that there are fewer Chinese ships in Julian Felipe Reef. But the Navy and the Coast Guard continue to keep watch to see where the vessels went. The Navy, Coast Guard, and the Air Force are taking turns securing the West Philippine Sea.
We issued radio challenges. They have monitored their presence, documented their presence, and it was only when the Philippine Coast Guard went there on December 2, that we noticed that they reacted and they left Julian Felipe, and we're still monitoring where their locations are as of now.
At least one lawmaker thinks government can do more to drive the Chinese vessels out of the country's exclusive economic zone.
Ano pa po ba yung pwede natin gawin? Kailangan mawala sila doon. Kasi exclusive economic zone natin. So hindi effective yung sinasabi niyo existing procedure.
We can notice how they responded. The swarming of in Sabina Shoal before, in last April when we publicized it, a few days after, they left.
Special Committee on West Philippine Sea Chair Neftali Gonzalez II pointed out that the Navy's gray combat ships fare better in driving away Chinese vessels over the Coast Guard's white, non-combatant ships. The Navy explained they do not want to escalate tensions.
Would you say na mas effective kuminsan yung magpadala ka ng gray ship instead of a pure white ship lang?
We prefer to use the white ship so as not to escalate the situation. Baka i-accuse of sending the gray ship, which is a combatant ship, to check on the militia vessels, which is China's claims are all civilian.
Gonzalez also cautioned the AFP on its pronouncements to the media regarding the West Philippine Sea.
Napanood ko si AFP Chief Browner. Nung tinanong siya ng media na kasi sinasabi 135 ships na nandun, publicly sasabihin mo publicly, it's physically impossible for us to drive them away. My God! Huwag naman natin sinasabi sa China, sige, punta na kayo rito. After all, di naman namin kayo kaya eh. So, it is enticing eh.
Senator Francis Tolentino met Foreign Affairs Secretary Enrique Manalo and Philippine Ambassador to China, Jaime Flor Cruz, on Tuesday regarding the Chinese ships. Tolentino is concerned about the possible response of the Chinese over the upcoming Christmas convoy of a Philippine coalition in the West Philippine Sea. But he believes the convoy should still push through.
Baka may gawin na silang iba. Kasi nagawa na nila lahat nila yung laser beam, cannoning. Ito, maliliit na sibilya na ito eh. Huwag naman dapat nilang gawin yon.
Meantime, the French government expresses interest in holding maritime patrols with Manila in the West Philippine Sea. French Ambassador to the Philippines Marie Fontenelle says Paris is ready to hold the drills with Filipino troops once the two nations come up with a visiting forces agreement. RG Cruz, ABS-CBN News.